And Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m. No estimate on enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand.
Not as far as I know.
Dead hostages.
Dust 7 on final.
Copy, Dust 7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
I didn't even hear that guy. Oh, dude! Oh, no! Infiltrate Armchair facility. Well. Lose the rest of them too. Oh no. Just stay put. I'll come to you. Honest. Where you at? He didn't do what I told him to do. I can't leave him. Oh, there's two of them. It's okay though. Common. I was already down to 6 rounds on that thingy, whatever it was I was just using. I'll take it. Wait. Oh, I must have got exploded. I don't think I even realized I had that. Sorry about your friend, but at least you get to go with him, yeah? Oop! Checkpoint. Bad checkpoint. Some grenades. These will come in handy. My own twitch gets the best of me. Question. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. There goes my armor and my health. Assume I'm going down here. F.E.A.R. operative has successfully infiltrated Armchair headquarters building. S.F.O.D. escort neutralized an ambush. Additional U.S. Special Forces assets have been scrambled. Efforts to establish negotiations with hostile forces have been unsuccessful. Initial objective will be to get the company network online so that F.E.A.R. coordinator can access the system. F.E.A.R. operative will then proceed to the last known location of S.F.O.D. reconnaissance team.
I need you to find the server hub and reset it so I can get into the system. It should give us a better idea of what's going on in there.
No problem. What's going on out here, though? Need to restock on my med kits. It got really dark over here suddenly. Machine gun. Yeah, maybe instead of this thing. Yeah. Ooh, hey. Wait. You looked completely non-threatening. Up there.
Stay out of my way.
No. I can't be in your way. I'm following you. Ooh, intel.
The data's uploading now. There's a reference to something called Icarus. It says here that it was a bioengineering program that started in 1973. Something about health issues related to microgravity. Loss of muscle mass, bone density, shit like that.
Come back here and face me. Probably all dead. Ooh. Well, I hope I got everything that I needed from there. Beep, beep. Goodies. Nope. Let's go right for it then. Where's your friend? Oh, there he is. Fighting a bunch of these idiots. No big deal. So did I. I'm assuming they didn't take those dudes' advice. Sweep back through here, make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay. Exploration is critical. I see you. Why do I have to infiltrate a building with drop ceilings? Couldn't tell if I was doing that or if it's coming from somewhere else. No, wrong way. Dang it. I think I just saved it. What a waste of a quick save. Oh, I could just jump over that. Now I get to invade the drop ceiling, thank you very much. Going into their territory though. Give a care code to the comm link, simply walk close to him and press use.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you alright?
Oh sure, I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No you can't. It's on a separate network.
Oh, thank you.
It's back that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
My why? You want my help, that's the price. Just wait here.
Won't you now? You sure you don't want a gun and come with me? I'm gonna assume that this is his office.
You have one new message.
Oops. Yeah, Norton. Uh-oh, we got regular bad guys. Nice little change of pace. That's not good. That's unkicked throughable glass. Right there. I was like, is there no door into that room? Wait, what did you just do? No. What are these? That's a shoddy.
Thank you.
that can. What? I went in a big circle. Oh, good grief.
That should do it. Mr. Mapes, do you copy? Mr. Mapes! Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
I mean, I honestly can't blame him for making a run for it. Do I need to go where he was going? I didn't quite catch the angle on the security camera. Maybe? But that would have put him going that way. Alright, you're going that way. Yeah, okay. Dang, man. Server room. Here we go.
Shit, we're on the roof. Heading inside.
Copy. Proceed to rendezvous.
About time. Shortcuts aren't allowed. What we got in here? Anything cute?
Okay, I'm showing that the network has been rebooted. Good job. It'll take a minute for the system to come back online.
Determine status of missing SVOD team. You turn that guy into lasagna. Oh, up there, I missed it. What is that, though? Oh, what floor sign? Roger, Dodger.
You've seen her, haven't you? She is the original.
I just picked up Fettel's transmitter somewhere ahead of you. Be careful.
She's not that original. No offense.
I was made from her, and I was born from her. We are separate, but we are one.
Nice. Little resupply action. Building's on fire. No, you don't. What is this manifestation? No.
Fuck!
capture getting a little choppy? I feel like it is. Ugh.
What do you think, Jen?
There was a lot of anger in this room.
Yeah.
That's great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Metal's gotta be close.
I'm not even sure where to start. Almost complete liquefaction.
Liquefaction.
Are you a chemical agent?
What agents do we have that are just chemicals? Right on. I am going to take the elevator out of here.
Watch your back.
Okay. That's physically impossible, but sure.